Okay, guys, next part.
What? Who? What? What do you want then? Yeah, sure. Okay. Come on, this way. I've seen the guards use it to get rid of bodies. It must lead somewhere. I damn well hope so. If it helps you twist them up, I'm glad to help. They're after some old guy named Esbern. Something to do with dragons. I gathered it from listening to them talk when they thought I was out. I've seen a guy in Riften who they seem to think is him. Not much to go on. I don't even know where he lives or his name, but they seem pretty excited about it. That's it. Now, let's get out of here. Whatever you want. But let's go, now.
Listen up, spy. You're trapped in here, and we have your accomplice. Surrender immediately, or you both die.
Never mind.
Silence,
dead already.
We're round trip, keep back!
That was amazing, guys. Well, when he's done.
You didn't have to help me, so thanks.
It's fine. So we've talked to Delphine and recovered my equipment. Let's go and find Delphine.
we got rooms and food. Drink too.
Who are you today, Mr. Don? The age of aggression was just...
Made it out alive, at least. Your gear is safe in my room, as promised. Did you learn anything useful? Really? That seems hard to believe. You're sure about that?
Yes.
Esper? He's alive? I thought the Thalmor must have got him years ago. That crazy old man. Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail, though, if they were trying to find out what's going on with the dragons. You mean aside from wanting to kill every blade they can lay their hands on? Esbern was one of the blade's archivists, back before the Thalmor smashed us during the Great War. He knew everything about the ancient dragon lore of the blade. Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid much attention back then. I guess he wasn't as crazy as we all thought. Ironic, right? The old enemies assumed that every calamity must be a plot by the other side. Even so, we've got to find Esbern before they do. He'll know how to stop the dragons, if anybody does. Do they know where he is? Rift for me. Probably down in the Ratling. That's where I'd go. You'd better get to Riften. Talk to Brynjolf. He's well connected. A good starting point, at least. Oh. And when you find Esbern, if you think I'm paranoid, you may have some trouble getting him to trust you. Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostmourne. He'll know what it means.
Okay, then. Alright.
We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. Our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. Down went Lothric, the killer of kings. The day of your death, we will bring him this.
Need a room? Talk to Delphine.
We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies.
Alright guys, next part will be on its way.